with our hearts cold and dry. But when the enemy's heaven you cry, but when the enemy's heaven you cry, they'll cry, but should then be too late, turn away from the heavenly gates. Though the tears they may hide in the lives on this side, but when they miss heaven, they'll cry. But when they miss heaven, they'll cry. Men are teaching that weeping is not wrong, so with God, though they shed each true sorrow after hearing God's word, they would have us to feel that no teardrops are sweet, but when there is heaven, you'll be. But when there is heaven, you'll be. They'll cry, but will never be too late. Turn away from the heavenly gates. Though the tears they may hide in the lives on this side, your time comes to die. For if you miss heaven, you cry. For if you miss heaven, you cry. You cry, but you'll then be too late. Turn away from the heavenly gates. Though your tears you may hide in your life on this side, but when you miss heaven, you cry. But when you miss heaven, you cry. Sorrow abadi, was a weak bevosijia, aye, aye, monko biki tafu, ojo wajura ra, bati wamba kunoru oso, bati wamba. Oh,
Baba ni oruko Jesu. Agbe oga ni owuro yi Olorun alagbara fun ojo ibuku si ero sinu aye wa. Se tun fun wa ni ore ofe lati wa ni waju yin niru akoko bayi. Oluwa awon oluwa Olorun mi olu egbo pe wa. A lo sinu oro re bayi oruko Jesu Kristi Nazareti Oluwa wa sora re jade. A fe ke sora yi di mimo fun wa ni owuro yi ni ona ti o yato. Oro ti o yi aye wa pada si ere ni oruko Jesu Kristi Nazareti latori ite wa. Ni owuro yi Oluwa sora re jade sinu aye wa. Mo gbadura pe baba mi te fe lo ni owuro yi bi pe ke fun won ni ifaroyin osun ase lati soro na jade taye taye ni oruko Jesu lo adalu won be ni pari on gbogbo ni owuro yi ni oruko Jesu ji ka lo le pelu ayo ni oruko Jesu Kristi Oluwa wa amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
We thank God for today's service.
A dupe lowo Olorun fun si ti owuro yi.
Being the fourth one in this month, the month of June, year 2014.
O je ojo simi kerin ninu osu kefa ti se odun year 2014.
And today,
loni,
it's a special day in our life.
O je ojo so yato ninu aye wa.
And we also thank God for the showers of blessing.
A tun dupe lowo Olorun fun ojo ibuku to ro sinu aye wa.
It's a shower of blessing. The rain is for our blessing and not for evil at all.
Ojo yi o je ojo ibukun fun wa ki se fun ibi rara.
And therefore we should not see it as a hindrance or obstacle to our blessing.
Ki a ma se wa ri gege bi diwo si iyanu wa.
Though it hinders some people from attending the service today, but at the same time those that are diligent enough to know that this thing should not should be a hindrance to their fellowship with God, we thank God for their life. And we know for sure that the Lord will surprise them today in the name of Jesus.
Amen. But le je pe ojo yi o di awon kan lowo lati wa sile ijosin sugbon fun awon ti ko di lowo ti won mo riri Olorun ti won si wa nipa ti emi mo gbadura yi pe ni esin toni won ri ibukun nibe ni oruko Jesu.
Today,
loni,
we want to take time to pray.
A fe wa aye lati gbadura.
We have so many things to pray on.
A ni opolopo lati gbadura le lori.
But before we go into prayer session, we want to look briefly into the word of God.
Ki a to lo sinu adura gbigba ni kukuru a fe yi oro Olorun wo.
Because he want to share his mind with us in his word, then we pray relevant prayer points, that is pray according to his will.
Tori pe o fe pin oko re pelu wa ninu oro re leyin igba te ba se leyin ton a wa lo sinu adura.
Let's go briefly to the word of God.
Eje ki a lo ni kukuru sinu oro Olorun.
Let's open our Bible to the book of Jeremiah chapter 1.
Eje ki a lo ni kukuru sinu iwe woli Jeremiah ori kini.
And we'll read verse 17 to 19.
A wa ka ese ketadini ogun titi de ese kokodini ogun.
Therefore, prepare yourself and arise and speak to them all that I command to you. Do not be dismayed before their faces, lest I dismay you before them. Verse 18. For behold, I have made you this day a fortified city. I'm reading from New King James Version of the Bible. King James Version say a defense city, but New King James Version say a fortified city, which is still the same thing. And that is the modern language. As a fortified city, an iron pillar and bronze walls against the whole land, against the kings of Judah, against its princes, against its priests, and against the people of the land. The last verse, which is verse 19. They will fight against you, but they shall not prevail against you. For I am with you, says the Lord, to deliver you. Amen.
Ṣùgbọ́n láti ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàdínlógún, ṣùgbọ́n ìwọ di ẹgbẹ́ rẹ ní àmúrè, kí o sì dìde, kí o sì wí fún gbogbo wọn, ohun tí èmi ò pa láṣẹ fún ọ, má fòyà níwájú wọn, kí èmi kí o má ba mú ọ dààmú níwájú wọn. Sáàwó, lónìí ni mo fi ọ ṣe ìlú olódi àti ọwọ́ irin àti odidẹ fún gbogbo ilẹ̀, fún àwọn ọba Júdà, àwọn ìjòyè rẹ̀, àwọn àlùfáà àti ènìyàn ilẹ̀ náà. Ṣùgbọ́n wọn ò bá ọjà, wọn kì yóò sì lè borí rẹ, nítorí èmi wà pẹ̀lú rẹ, ni Olúwa wí láti gbà ọ́.
Amen.
Amen.
Let me come up again, we go back to verse 19.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí n tún lọ sí ẹsẹ̀ kọkàndínlógún.
Which is the last verse of that chapter.
Èyí ṣe ẹsẹ̀ tí ó gbẹ̀yìn nínú ibi kíkà wa yìí.
They will fight against you, but they shall not prevail against you.
Amen.
For I am with you, says the Lord, to deliver you.
Amen. Ṣùgbọ́n wọn ò bá ọjà, wọn kì yóò sì lè borí rẹ, nítorí èmi wà pẹ̀lú rẹ, ni Olúwa wí láti gbà ọ́.
Amen.
Amen.
We want to look briefly into a subject.
A fẹ́ gbéyẹ̀wò ní kúkúrú àkòrí tó wí pé.
That says, they shall fight against you. They will fight against you, but they will not prevail against you.
A fẹ́ ṣe àgbéyẹ̀wò lórí àkòrí tó wí pé wọn ò bá ọjà, wọn kì yóò sì lè borí rẹ.
Amen.
Amen.
Because of time, we just summarize the message because we want to pray.
Nítorí àkókò wa, a ó mú gbogbo ọ̀rọ̀ náà wá sí kúkúrú torí pé a fẹ́ lọ gbàdúrà.
For some time now.
Fún bí ìgbà díẹ̀ báyìí.
I've been emphasizing on a particular subject.
Mo ti ń tẹnu mọ́ àkòrí kan.
That is, knowledge is power.
Ètìlẹ̀ tí ó ń tọ́ka sí wípé ìmọ̀ ó jẹ́ agbára.
Knowledge is what?
Ìmọ̀ jẹ́ agbára.
Knowledge is power.
Ìmọ̀ jẹ́ agbára.
Ignorance.
Ìwà òpè.
Is a killer disease.
Ó jẹ́ àìsàn kò gbóògùn, àìsàn tó ń ṣekú pa ni.
Ignorance.
Ìwà òpè.
Is against the will of God.
Ó tako ìfẹ́ Ọlọ́run.
Is contrary to the will of God.
Ó ṣe lòdì sí ìfẹ́ Ọlọ́run.
He doesn't want his people, he doesn't want his children to be what?
Kò fẹ́ kí àwọn ènìyàn rẹ̀.
To be ignorant.
Kò fẹ́ kí àwọn ènìyàn rẹ̀ kí wọ́n wà ní kí wọ́n jẹ́ òpè.
He expects his children, his people to be knowledgeable.
Ó ń fẹ́ kí àwọn ènìyàn rẹ̀ kí wọ́n jẹ́ ẹni tó ní ìmọ̀.
If we are ignorant of the will of God concerning our life, or the will of God concerning our family, our career, our work, many things we suffer and we lack so many things.
Tí a bá jẹ́ òpè sí ìfẹ́ Ọlọ́run fún ayé wa, sí ẹbí wa, sí ìdáwọ́lé wa, irúfẹ́ irú nǹkan bẹ́ẹ̀, a jìyà díẹ̀.
You will not be able to be fulfilled. You will not be able to live a fulfilled life and contrary to the will of God.
Irúfẹ́ ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀ kò lè wá sí ìmúṣẹ, eléyìí tí ó sì tako ìfẹ́ Ọlọ́run.
In this passage.
Ní ibi tí a kà yìí.
The Lord is saying something that is very, very important to every one of us as his people, as his children.
Ọlọ́run bẹ́ẹ̀ ni kankan wá sọ̀rọ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọ, gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìjọ Ọlọ́run.
In that passage of scripture.
Ní ibi tí a kà yìí.
Let's go back to verse 17 again.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí a tún padà ṣe àgbéyẹ̀wò ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàdínlógún lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí i.
Therefore, prepare yourself and arise and speak to them all that I command you. Do not be dismayed before their faces, lest I dismay you before them.
O ní ṣùgbọ́n ìwọ di ẹgbẹ́ rẹ ní àmúrè, kí o sì dìde, kí o sì wí fún gbogbo, kí o sì wí fún ohun gbogbo tí mo pa láṣẹ fún ọ, má fòyà níwájú wọn.
Why? How come about this particular message?
Báwo ni àkòrí yìí tàbí ọ̀rọ̀ yìí báwo ló ṣe wáyé?
That message.
Ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run yìí.
Is specifically to a particular man of God in the Bible, a prophet of God.
Ó wà fún ẹnìkan nínú Bíbélì tí ṣe wòlíì Ọlọ́run.
A prophet, a man that is mightily used in the Bible.
Oh, yeah,
in the Old Testament days. He has the privilege of divine calling while he was still a youth. At the early life of his calling, he was afraid, saying, well, I'm a child. That is, I am a young boy. How will I be able to minister to these people? You know who these people is? They will kill me. They will do this, they will do that. And God say, no, my son. No, my child.
Ni ibere pepe ipere eru nba o nfo ya wi pe bawo ni ma se le koju awon wonyi bawo ni ma se le bawo soro olodun si wa wi pe rara omo mi.
If we begin from verse 1.
Ti ababere kikare lati ese ikini.
In order to understand the passage very well, let's go back to verse 1 so that we'll be able to grab the message that I'm trying to pass across to you.
Ki oye re ki o le ye wa daradara a bere kikare lati ese ikini ki o ti mo fe so di mimo gan ki o le di mimo fun wa.
Jeremiah chapter 1 beginning from verse 4.
Iwe woli Jeremiah ori kini ni bere kikare lati ese kerin.
Then the word of the Lord came to me saying, before I formed thee in the womb I knew thee, before you were born I sanctified you, I ordained thee a prophet to the nations. Then said Lord God, behold, I cannot speak, for I am a youth. In that passage of scripture, say, I am a child. But the Lord said to me, do not say I am a youth, for you shall go to all whom I sent you, and whatever I command you, you shall speak. Do not be afraid of their faces, for I am with you to deliver you, says the Lord.
Nigba na ni oro Oluwa to bi wa wi pe ki emi ki o to da oni inu emi ti mo ki iwo ki o to ja tinu jade wa ni emi ti so di mimo emi si ya osoto lati je woli fun awon orilede emi si wi pe Oluwa Olorun sa wo emi ko mo oro iso nitori omode ni emi sugbon Oluwa bi fun mi pe ma wi pe omode ni emi sugbon iwo o lo sodo eni kenin ti emi o ran si ati ohun ko ti emi o pase fun o ni iwo o so ma beru niwaju won nitori emi wa pelu re lati gba o ni Oluwa wi.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's go back to the earlier passage. Let's go to verse 17 again.
Eje ki a pada lo si ibi ti akoko ka tele ti se ese ketadinogun.
Therefore, prepare yourself and arise and speak to them all that I command you. That is, still emphasizing on the errand, that is, on the work God has committed unto him.
Olorun si tun tenu mo ise ti o ti ran.
Do not be dismayed before their faces, lest I dismay you before them. For behold, I have made you this day a fortified city and an iron pillar and bronze walls against the whole land, against the king of Judah, against the princes, against his priests, and against the people of the land.
Ṣugbọn iwo di egbe re ni amure ki o si dide ki o si wi fun won gbogbo ohun ti emi o pa lase fun o ma foya ni waju won ki emi ki o ma ba mu oda mu ni waju won sa wo loni ni mo fi o se ilu olodi ati owo irin ati odide fun gbogbo ile fun awon ba Juda awon ijoye re awon alufa ati eniyan ile na.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I've been emphasizing
mo tin tenu mo
that knowledge is power and ignorance is a killer disease.
Wi pe imo je agbara ope o si je arun ton se pupa ni.
Would you read that passage we do study and as well probably teach people, preach to people in that passage of scripture. But many people believe that the promise there is only applied to that prophet alone. But I am telling you, no. The promise is general to everyone that he has called.
Ti abaka oro Olorun yi ti a se asaro ninu re tabi ti akeko ninu re e mo wi pe ileri Olorun yi bo tile je pe awon mi ro yi pe ileri ti Olorun se nibe o wa fun
anka an se asaro ninu e igba miran gan atule ni anfani lati ko awon eniyan sugbon opolopo lero wi pe adupe lowo Olorun Jeremiah ma kuku sorire o Jeremiah ni awon ileri yen wa fun. No, it's a general promise for everyone that he has called.
Ileri yi o wa fun gbogbo eyan ti Olorun ti pe.
It applies to every one of us.
Eni kokan wa ni o ni se pelu re.
And that is why.
Idi wa ni eleyi.
When somebody brought a complaint, I will say, well, God say go and read this particular passage and claim. He say, ah, do you think it's for me? Mi o se woli. Won ko so ni Jeremiah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The word of God applies to every children of God.
Oro Olorun o kan gbogbo en ti se omo Olorun o ni se pelu gbogbo awon omo Olorun.
And that is why at times
idilele nigba mi
I cite some cases the way he has been dealing with me right from the time of my calling. I'm not preaching myself or trying to blow my own trumpet. Who am I? But it's an emphasis to let us understand that the word of God is true and is yea and amen. It applies to every one of his children.
Nigba mi mo ma satenumo awon iriri mi ki se wi pe boya mo npon ara mi le sugbon mo fe ko di mimo ki oro Olorun ko le ye wa ka le mo wi pe otito ni oro Olorun o si ni se pelu gbogbo omo Olorun kokan.
Like for instance, many years back when God started to deal with me, he referred me to the promise, to the promises he made to Abraham. Say, my son, I have I've tested you, I've proved you in several ways, and I found you faithful, and therefore, from today, whosoever bless you shall be blessed, whosoever curse you shall be cursed, and I've made you a blessing to your generation. Then he referred me to the same promise he made to Abraham, and I was at that time young in the faith. I began to wonder, is it God that's ministering to me, or something else? Then he started to confirm. He understand my weakness. Then, from time to time, he kept on reminding me and confirm. Say, my son, this promise is for you. And therefore, it makes me to begin to grow in grace.
Ni opolopo egba ni Oluwa ti mu mi lo sinu iwe mimo nipa ti ileri to se fun Abraham o si so di mimo fun mi wipe mo ti omo mi mo ti yiri re wo mo ti do wo ni opolopo egba mo si ri wipe oje olotito idile leyi gbogbo eniken to ba doju ko fun ibi emi yo doju ko eniken to ba si sure fun o be na ni emi yo sure fun a je ki oro yi ko mu mi lo sinu majemu e to ti ba Abraham da nigba mi to di pe o ti e mo wipe oye bi sikere ninu igbagbo ma wa ma wo pe abi lo to di Olorun so sugbon to di ko mo eyi a ti wa je ko di mo fun mi pe lotito ni nkan ti mo so majemu Abrahamu majemu re ni tori pe mo ti so di ibukun fun gbogbo ile ide.
I fear I should give just one example out of thousands.
Mo fe fun wa ni apere kan laarin opolopo.
Am I free? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Somebody came here on Saturday
Anyone wa bi ni ojo Saturday?
Saturday, yes. Oh no, on Friday.
Ni ojo Friday.
I gave an appointment. He's not a member of this assembly, but he has been yearning that she wants to see me. I said, okay. After some time, I gave her an appointment. She was here on Friday, and we discussed so many issues, private issues,
and
that concern our family, career, so many things.
Eni ki omo ijo wa sugbon ni gbogbo gba ni won tin pongbe lati wa ri mi mo si fun won ni anfani pe ki won ba mi pade ni ojo Friday won si wa sibi ani lati soro lopolopo nipa ti igbe aye re ati ti dile re.
By his grace, so many God has permitted so many things in our life, and God really used me.
Oluwa ti fi aye gba opolopo ninu aye re, Oluwa si wa lo mi lopolopo fun.
Like when she was sick,
nigba ti o saisan,
she was taken to overseas countries.
Agbe lo si oke okun.
They spent a lot of money.
Won lo opo won na opolopo owo.
A lot of money.
Opolopo owo ni won na.
Which I believe will be running to millions.
Ti mo ni gbagbo pe yo to bi million.
Coming back.
Nigba to tun pada de.
That was little, just a little change, no difference. That's just little difference.
Nigba ti o pada de aye pada ranpe lo kon wa ninu aye re.
I said,
mo wi pe
they should bring her to me.
Pe ki won gbe wa, ki won gbe wa sodo mi.
They are minister to her.
Mo wa gbadura fun.
Give her some prayer points.
Mo fun ni awon koko adura lati gba.
Endeavor, despite that, you remember, endeavor to attend the service at least occasionally, then take the prayer water. I just want to summarize it. And you know what happened? The sickness disappeared because they said she can pass on anytime. But within just a few weeks, she recovered fully. Similar thing happened to the son. The doctor said, well, the child will not live long. It was a very complicated case. I said, no, the child will live. The child was in the primary school then, very small boy. But today, he and Hattie, and she has written her school certificate examination.
Nigba ti won gbe obirin yi wa si odo mi, mo gbadura fun, mo si fun ni awon bi kan latika ati awon koko adura lati gba wi pe ki o si ma mu omi alayo, ki o si tun ri pe ohun ri pe ohun wa sinu ipade lekokan laarin ise laarin ose bi melo ara re ya iru nkan ti o sele si obirin yi, o tun wa sele si omo re ti o wa ni ile iwe to wa ni ile iwe alakobere ti mo si gba won so pe awon dokita so wi pe yo ku sugbon mo so pe ko le ku wi pe yo wa laaye mo si gbadura fun bakan na omo na o si ti ko wa ye kire bayi.
They spent a lot of money on that child.
One no opolopo owo ni akoko na.
And thank God.
Adupe lowo Olorun.
The child is now old.
Omo na ti dagba.
He has just written his second school certificate examination.
O sese pari ilewe giga re ni.
Then when she was about to go,
nigba ti o fe ma lo,
God has used me to one of her uncle.
O tun wa mu mi mo ikan ninu awon egbon re.
In overseas.
Ni oke okun.
There was a time he was seriously sick. I prayed. And now he said, I want you to speak to a prof. He's a professor in the university in America. I said, okay. If he's free, he said it's one of his children is about to wed on Saturday, yesterday in America. I said, maybe you want to pray with him? I said, okay. If he's free, then when he called, he wasn't around, then somebody picked up the call. Say, this is another elder sister. I want you to speak to her again. Then I speak to her. I minister to her. She was surprised. I said that I minister to her prophetically to the grace of God. Then I said, when I was there to Aranda, she doesn't know me. I never knew her too. He's speaking from America. I said, well, after giving her some prophecy, I said, hope you don't mind prophecy, because some people don't believe in prophecy. They will say, I don't mind it, I don't, they are all this, and I don't believe in prophecy. I said, do you mind if I should share something with you? She said, well, sir, I don't mind. I said, you have a star among your children. Never this sir didn't tell me whether she has got a children, she has got children or not. I said, you have a star among your children. I said, pray very well. I said, God will do something in the life of that son, that child. I said, it's a star. I said, you have a star among your children. He said, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Esther, when she dropped the phone, then gave it back to the, say, ah, he said, how does he, that man of God know that this other, according to her, he said, there is one of her children there, a daughter. He said, should I pray for her again? I said, okay, let me pray. Then Spirit of God said, that is a child. I said, are you hearing me? He said, yes. I said, you are a star. Draw closer to God. I give her some prophecy. After praying with her, then the woman who came to see me said, ah. He said, what you said, we married the mother. Because she said, the lady is 24 years old and she has obtained PhD in the university. I said, it's truly, they said, she has a brain that is not common. That is, she so brilliant that she has to finish her PhD degree before reaching 24 years of age. Is that what it is, sir? Then, the mother had it, ah! He said, what type of man of God is that? Oh, anytime I call, I must see him. And not only that, she gave me a testimony again. She said, her uncle, which I pray for in America, then when he was sick, he was diagnosed that she have a very complicated cancer problem. And the American doctor said, there is no hope for him. They said there is no hope for him. Then they gave me the number. I called him. I said, do you mind that I pray for you? He said, I don't mind. I said, then I give him some prophecy. Pray to water. Get me water. I said, I will pray there. I will pray on that water. She gave me the water. Then I pray. Only one time, only once. And that is how the cancer disappeared. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
What do I want to bring out?
Then
I remember the word of God that he has made me a blessing to my generation. And therefore, when I pray for some people, I say, there is no difference. I know that the fault is neither from me nor from God, but what? From the person.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. The word of God is yea and amen. Don't forget the truth of the message. They will fight against you. And they will not prevail against you. That promise is for every one of us. Because we are called you are saved to save. I mean, you are saved to serve. Because I want to wonder. Number one, some people when they come to the service, they will say, eh? When I sat down, there's a woman that's looking at me. She must be a girl. I don't think I will come to that church again. Hey, the way she was looking at me. Hey, now I don't like that church, you.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
All at times, as you have made to understand, you are called to serve.
Will you, God
used to emphasize, or the real men of God used to emphasize on something that is very vital to every one of us as his people, as his children. And what is it?
No, not Olokiki.
True men of God. Can you guess?
They normally emphasize on something.
But anybody emphasize on evangelism.
I can't hear you.
Pardon? kilo chele. O fe ti pase se kini gba elomila right from your home, your wife, your children, neighbors, and so on and so forth. But some people say, ah, if it time we are one ajelo po ladugo yen o, ah, esa ra fun mi leje e ke ma gba si church yin ke de ma gba ibuku mi ke ya ba je nkan mi mi o fe ka won aje kan se kini.
Some true men of God normally emphasize on evangelism and soul winning. Why some will say that, just leave me alone because there are some wishes here, I cannot go out to evangelize.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If you are in ignorance of the word of God,
the
devil will be cheating you.
Because
as God has called you, through you,
nipasere,
he want to call other people. That is, bring people to himself. And that's why the emphasis on you are called to serve. And we have two different of calling. The first calling, you are called to salvation. Isn't it? Then, the second calling, call to the ministry. But immediately you are saved, he
expects
you to also do what? To reciprocate. That is, let the love of Christ be known to other people. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
A dupe lowo e se mo pa jọ nlo si bi ta tin se igo meji en tetele gba to pe o di go meta o di go ehn gba to ya o di di pali kan mo gbe tira ti ma tun pe awon ore mi. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Sugbon sin si wo na lo sibe ki wo na se pe kene ti o ba so fa awon ore ten jo mu ti ki lo Olorun ma wo ki lo Olorun ma ro eniyan si
ife se kan
ya yo ki lo ma ro si
if a safe soul refuses to
wicked. Abi mo poro? Yes.
Refuse to win soul unto God, God will see him as a wicked soul.
Ti ba so pe ah. Ti ba lo so fun yoku si o ma gbogun ti mi. Won a ni se mo ti emi na ti lo gba were mesin. Ki lo sele? Kini kan elomi na ko ni fe. Sugbon Bible wi pe won o ba waja, won o se kini.
The Bible said they will fight us but they will not overcome us.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Iwe baba Adeboye to jade lenu jo meta.
One of our father in the Lord is one of his Buddha come out recently.
Life history. Very, very voluminous.
Okay.
Somebody gave me as a gift. I gained a lot.
Among the key points that can bring out from his life.
To tayo.
That make him to excel.
No wonder. That is this. One of the source of his blessing.
Said as soon as he was saved, make a covenant with God.
Every day.
That every day.
Make sure evangelize.
That you pay ni gbogbo ojo kokan ohun ari pe ohun jere okan ohun sise.
Oni gbe ohun ati sun. Ah, o ma ti evangelize le ni only the day. Wa make sure pe on wa yan kankan lati lo evangelize fun every day. Be lo se o lo hold the meeting ka kiri as intellectual o hold the meeting ni unilag o hold the meeting ni lorin a lo si lorin a lo se meeting a lo ka kiri every day. O lo gbe kinan poruko e he has uncommon zeal for evangelism.
Won ni tara ti ko legbe fun ijeri okan
on ti ko lo sele. Olorun wa pe.
Until God now call him.
Full time. Asibesibe, kilo fere, see yen continue even up to today. No wonder he's so blessed.
Titi di oni lo, won si jere okan, idilele ti won fi di alabukun julo.
Ikeji ti mo tun ri in life won.
Another key point that I can see in his life.
Oni.
He said,
ko si nkan to won o le fun Olorun.
That there's nothing you cannot give unto God.
Said,
there's nothing under this temple that you cannot give to God.
Series or simple.
And he now gave oh wa fun wa ni awon apere lorisirisi.
Ki baba Akindayo mi ko to ku oni da wo se time to challenge won wi pe ibi ton wa yin o kere pako ni won gba yen. Oni ya some small salary lo ni. Oni o wa so wi pe ki gbogbo ki awon to se tan kan se sacrifice giving. That is gbogbo salary won fun osu yen kan drop e. O lohun nikan lohun se olaun to ku so pe ah. Ngba ta won ya were se ma wi gbogbo salary won le. Olohun nikan lo nse o lati gba yen titi de ni eleni o lakimo.
He said before the death of this of the founder of that redeem that there's an auction that is a calling that they should bring all their salary, and many people refused to bring all their salary. They said they cannot leave their salary just like that. He was the only person that dropped his salary, and since then he was unable to lack anything.
Yen ko ba yen wo li ni.
And you know that founder was a prophet.
Mo ipo Olorun lo dari e.
I know that it's God that led him.
Olohun nikan lo se.
He said he was the only person.
And he was a young convert then.
O si je
newcomer. O jalejo. O de se wa converted.
O je ni to ye se ta ye se gba okun re la ti o si je
to se. O ba yen sure phone.
Adama God bless him.
O ni lati gba yen.
Since then,
o ni kan change phone.
Everything turn around for him.
O ni bi to won te lecture.
Where he was lecturing.
Ni you like.
As Junilan.
Won be se pe un ka kiri ka kiri.
They always call him here and there.
A fe ko lecture awon kan bi bayi o iye to ba fe ni ko charge ah titi de ni eleni oni bi blessing e bo se re I mean kan poruko e
enlarge.
That is how God has said to increase him. Mo gege bi kan ti mo le emphasize fun wa wi pe not everything is prayer. Oluwa bukumi. That's what be when you say go for us for evangelism and mi o le expose ara mi faje awon won te ti gbo nipa ikola wi pe awon aje to wa nbe jeran ji egun ni won ah ah. Oh yeah, bye, daddy. Yeah, we bye, low. Bye, low. That is ignorance.
I used to tell you that it's not everything that is prayer. At time when you ask people to go for evangelism, they will say, I know that they told me that witches and wizards, there are plenty here in this Ipaja area. My wife, please don't go. I want to tell you that ignorance is a worse disease.
Before we pray, let's go back to that passage again. Today's message is very, very important. Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 17 again.
Iwe Jeremiah ori kini ese ketadilogun.
Therefore, prepare yourself and arise and speak to them all that I command you. Do not be afraid before their faces, lest I dismay you before them. For behold, I have made you this day a fortified city, that is a defense city, and an iron pillar and bronze walls against the whole land.
Ṣugbọn iwo di egbere ni amure ki o si dide ki o si wi fun won gbogbo ohun ti emi o pa lase fun o ma foya ni waju won ki emi ki o ma ba mu odamu ni waju won sawo loni ni mo fi o se ilu olodi ati owon irin ati odide fun gbogbo ile fun awon oba juda awon ijoye re awon alufa ati awon eniyan ile na.
Praise the Lord. Do you get the message there?
Nje oro na ye wa bi.
When I read that history of Baba Adeboye, I now remember too. When I was newly saved. Newly converted. Despite then I lack knowledge. I was yet to understand the scripture very well. And I was so poor. And therefore, I just have seen that what God has done in my life, I should share it with other people. At that time, no food. And when you see my dressing, you will know, you can assess how rich I was then. You can easily assess how rich I was then. And I
looked
so haggard. And yet,
sibe,
I'll be going from one person to the other.
Mama lo sodo nikan si odo enikeji.
Sir,
pe arakunrin.
See what God has done in my life.
E won ti Olorun ti se ninu aye mi.
I say, I hardly go to church before.
But let me o kin lo sinu just tele.
And I used to experienced sickness in my body.
Most
but when I give my life to God, this is what happened. I say, is that so? Is that so? I'm saying, I will make sure that I kept on visiting, but I rushed them to make sure they received Christ. And some people responded, but some people say, Yes, you say,
I normally go ask for evangelism.
But I wasn't ashamed.
I normally go ask for evangelism at times. Even I will confuse them. Some people will give their life to Christ, but some people when they look at me, they will not say, thank you, Jesus. Just look at you. And because of that, I'm not even ashamed. You don't see me. That's what you really know.
And at that time,
ni akoko na.
Please listen to me very well.
E tete si mi dara dara.
Please listen to me very well.
Mo fe ke tete si mi dara dara.
At that time,
ni akoko na.
When I visit people,
ni gba ti ba be awon mi wo.
And I discover that the person is sick.
Ti ba wa ri pe eni e je o shalaisan.
Since I wasn't married then,
ni gba ti mi o ti igbeyawo ni akoko na.
I can spend the whole day there.
Mo le lo gbogbo ojo ni ibe.
I time visit the person 3 times or 4 times.
Mo le be ni na wo ni e meta tabi e merin.
I begin to pray.
Ma bet ni ma gbadura kikan.
Until the person recover.
Ti si eni e yo fi gba imularada re.
And at time when I see them today,
ni gba tin ba riru awon eyan be loni.
They will say e se won ojo.
They will not say thank you for the other day.
Even a woman came here just few maybe about 2 weeks ago. She said, he has said to remind me, I used to visit them often and also give them money. At that time, I wasn't maybe 50 couple of 1 naira. I said, every time I come, when I go there, there's no food for the whole family, no food. Okay, this is what I have take. He started to remind me, I said, in a particular place, Chomolo.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
It's good to do good though.
Oh, the rat my show.
If it is evil that I have done.
To buy baby motion near cocoa.
And happen to come here.
Do you bring no wawa si below the
any left shape.
So is this man of God now? I know him.
419 number 1.
Is one. Eya
ki sara te ba te bo nso si ke ya di owo yin da. Hey.
Is the first person.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Loruko Jesu aye wa oni baje.
Amen.
The Bible says,
Bibeli wi pe
good name is better than silver and gold.
Oruko rere san ju wura ti fadaka lo.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
After doing this for years.
Lẹ́yìn ìgbà tí mo ti ṣe eléyìí fún ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọdún.
After doing this for years.
Lẹ́yìn ìgbà tí mo ṣe eléyìí fún ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọdún.
God will begin to minister to me.
Ọlọ́run á bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa bá mi sọ̀rọ̀.
Say my son.
Pé ọmọ mi.
I know your sin.
Mo mọ ìtara rẹ.
I know your love.
Mo mọ ìfẹ́ rẹ.
I know your sacrifice.
Mo mọ ìfẹ́ ara rúbọ̀ rẹ.
And I will make you a blessing to your generation.
Màá sì ṣe ọ́ ní orísun ìbùkún sí gbogbo ìran rẹ.
And at that time I will begin to wonder pé èmi kẹ.
Ní àkókò náà màá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa wo ara mi pé mi.
But today,
ṣùgbọ́n lónìí,
all over Europe,
ní gbogbo agbègbè,
UK, US,
ní òkè òkun,
they know me and I'm not been there, and they want me to be there.
Wọ́n mọ̀ mí, bó tilẹ̀ pé mi ò tí ì débẹ̀, wọ́n sì ń retí, wọ́n fẹ́ kí n wá sí ọ̀hún.
How much can I buy that?
Èló ni mo lè ra eléyìí?
Rise on your feet.
Dìde lórí ẹsẹ̀ rẹ.
There is something I want to tell you again.
Oh, come what you so fun.
At that time,
ni akoko na,
as I used to visit them,
bi mo se ma nbe won wo,
praying for them,
ti mo ma gbadura fun won,
praying with them,
ti mo ma gbadura pelu won,
interceding for them,
ti mo ma sipe fun won.
At times I even sleep with them.
Igba mi wa gan to je pe ma tun sun sodo won.
That is a night vigil.
Ma se isoru pelu won.
Many a times.
Ni opo igba.
The wicked people will come.
Awon eniyan bi won wa.
They want to kill me.
Won fe pa mi.
But I discovered that God used to fight for me.
Ohun ti mo wa ri ni wipe Olorun ma nja fun mi ni gbogbo akoko na.
Because God knows.
Tori pe Olorun mo.
That
wipe
I was doing it for love of Christ, not for money.
Wipe mo gbogbo nkan ti mo se yi mo se tori ife Christ ni ki se tori owo.
Even at time when they want to give me money, I say no.
Igba mi gan fun wa te pe won fe fun mi lowo ma wa ko.
No, I haven't got anything there.
Wipe abi ki won ma be pe je ni kankan nbe.
But if I have done it, If I don't with the wrong motive, then that is when I will let you know. I can my cook, old one came my share, show you, or show you 21 days, one came my share. I think I don't parish, show you 21 days here. What did you fight for then? What's I feeling below? Anything could have happened.
If I went there with another motive, maybe because they are rich, and I say, okay, let us have 21 days Fiji. Maybe during that Fiji, because of my wrong motive, anything may happen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And therefore, I beseech the mercy of God. Don't fear wicked people again. No.
Rara.
Don't fear witches and wizards. God has promised that they will fight against you, but what? I can't hear you. Ignorance is not good at all. Look at Psalm. Psalm 34. Verse 18. The Lord is near to those who have a broken heart and save such as have a contrite spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivered them out of them all.
Amen.
As you do this, the Bible did not say they will not fight against you.
Bible so e pe won ki yo ba oja.
But what is his promise?
Sugbon kini leri re?
I can't hear you. They will not prevail against you.
Won ki yo bori.
That is the promise of God.
Ileri Olorun ni eleyi.
And from today,
lati oni lo,
just strive to obey his word. That's all.
La kaka lati ma gboran si ase re.
And I want to tell you this.
Most if
I
say it for,
if you are lazy,
so by jole,
in evangelism,
you know, in share jere okan.
If you don't love, I mean, if you lack cavalry love,
ti oba kuno ifeti cavalry.
If you don't have zeal for the work of God,
ti ko oba ni itara fun ise Olorun.
Woli to ma fi okan ebale wipe o ma de ni ibukun own prophet, I'm telling you this.
Any prophet that give you assurance that you are going to be blessed is only lying.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because the devil will be accusing you of wickedness.
So di pe esu a ma fi osun gege bi eniyan buburu.
O to mo so fun yen.
I'm telling you the truth.
Mo ma awon kan.
I know some people
in those days.
Ni akoko na.
Ti ya won ba wo lo si church bayi.
Anytime their wife come to the church of God,
as soon
as their wife entered, they started fighting.
Olori kini kon kini kon. Idolo pa church kon lo church kon lo asire ma to tu a ma be si orichirisi but iyan kan wole a ma gbadura adua iro adua iro.
They will be accusing their wife.
Adua o le gba adua o a ma se pe a ma se gbe but today they are pastors.
Loni irufe awon eyan be won ti di iranse Olorun.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
E wa wo ere ti iru awon obirin be tan ma gba lodo Olorun.
Look at the reward of those wives that they will receive from God.
But elomiran.
But some people.
Aida ko so pe won lo church mo.
He will say that I will never go to the church again.
Pastor, don't visit me again o.
Iranse Olorun e ma se be mi wo rara mo.
O ko no so pe ah.
And you now say ah.
Sori ale pelu mi.
So you have time for me?
Sori Bible.
This Bible?
Sori.
Look at this Bible.
Jesus lo ma jeun niya.
Jesus Christ will make you to suffer.
Jesus is giant niya o.
Jesus can never afflict
you.
Bless.
O ma tu aye eyan se ni.
Jesus can never afflict you, but he will shape your life.
Ma je o pe mo.
Don't be ignorant again.
O pe ki se nkan to da.
Ignorance is not good.
O ma ba aye eyan je ni.
Nobody destroy people's life.
Keko ko se ni mo.
Learn. I have an understanding.
E nkan ti emi funra mi ti mo se nipa o yo fere to dara fun mi le mi se pelu eyen.
What I did by his grace, I'm only telling you what I've done.
Oloju hospital ti mi o ti lo.
There's no hospital that I've never visited.
There was a time mo lo si hospital kan to wa ni Eko. Very costly hospital ba mo ti gbe boruko e. To wa costly ba. Saint Nicholas, God bless you.
There was a time I went to Saint Nicholas Hospital.
Professor ni mo lo gbadura fun.
I went there to pray for a professor.
Won ti gbe kakiri kakiri kakiri.
They transfer him here and there.
University professor.
He's a professor from the university.
Mo debe.
I went there.
Mo kan ba soro.
I preached to him.
Mo pe bi mo se ba soro ya ma ru pe illiterate lo tun wa gbadura fun.
While I was talking to him, he would be looking at me as an illiterate person.
Ani egbe ma jeun.
That I've suffered a loss. It's not your fault.
Better make it. I make her to is a woman. I make her to realize say, what I'm telling you, that's how it's true. And this is the word of God, this and that. Mo de pray for and have how she recovered. So nipa be.
Mo je ko di mo fun ti mo n ba so mo gbadura fun ara re si ya.
Nipa be.
By doing this.
To ba gboran si ase Oluwa.
If you refuse to hearken to the word of God.
No way you can be blessed.
Ko si ona abayo fun won lati de ni ibukun.
And no way you can excel.
Ko si le tayo.
It's not a matter of prayer.
Hey
Lord, make me to excel.
Oh God, Oluwa je kin tayo.
Make me a blessing to my generation.
Oluwa fun so bi di orisun ibukun fun iran mi.
No. It is action. Rise on your feet.
E dije lori ese yin.
Don't fear witches and wizards again.
Ma se beru oso tabi ajemo.
No, no.
Rara.
Won o lagbara.
They are powerless.
Jesu lo se kini. All power belongs to Jesus.
Jesu nikan lo ni gbogbo agbara Olorun ati ni aye lowo.
Today,
Loni,
I want to bless you.
Mo fe buku fun yin.
But
sugbon,
make up your mind.
E pinu ni oko yin
to be aggressive in evangelism.
Lati ni itara fun ijere okan.
Because
nitori pe
this month of turnaround.
O su yi pada si rere yi.
I want to bless many people. I want to turn your life around. But obey my word. Don't fear wicked people. They have no power. I will fight for you. As long as you are in me. Sierra of
fools.
Peace be unto you. Look at the message. And that is confirmation from.
Oh, je ifese mule lati odo Olorun.
From heaven again, go before the Lord.
Lo siwaju Olorun bayi.
You know the area the devil has been cheating you.
O mo awon ona si esu tin gba re oje.
Maybe you used to fear.
Boya eru ma nba o.
Wicked people.
O ma fe be ra we niyan ka.
Or you are lazy in evangelism.
Tabi oje ole ninu ijere okan.
Or you are living a loveless life.
Abi o n gbe igbe aye wa bi Olorun.
Elomi na gan bi nebo gan ba wa toro nkan. Ani Oh, my pa je ni o fe bra ma fun ni gari yan ma fun o iyawo mi ma fun o fe gbe gari e lo sinu egbe ni ah ya file ja fun le.
There are some people maybe when they come to you because they have something or the other, they need something from you. They were telling you, don't give it to them. Oh, don't you know that it's a wishes of his heart? You want to collect that gari and take it to their coven.
Ignorance, oh, ignorance will die.
Iwa okwe.
Today.
Loni.
Let your others be, I mean, today be enlightened.
Loni, je ki yere ki o shi loni.
Let your understanding open.
Je ki yere ki o shi loni.
Say, Lord.
Pe Oluwa.
I'm ready.
Mo shetan.
I will not fear the wicked people again.
Mi o ni bere awon eniyan ka mo.
And I will not be lazy in evangelism.
Mi o ni je o le ninu ijere okan.
Lord.
Oluwa.
Increase my zeal for you.
Ru itara mi si osoke.
And help me to live a sacrificial life.
Ko si ran mi lo lati gbe igbaye ifara ni rubo.
Commit yourself to the hand of God.
Fi ara re le Olorun lowo bayi.
Begin to pray.
Ki o be si ni ma gbadura.